gonna play with my yarn. I'm gonna play a morn. La 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 la.
Slime time! Slime time! Slime time! Slime time!
Slime time! Slime time?
Oh yeah, baby! We're celebrating slime!
It's slime time!
Today! It's our friends, the snails! Say hi to the snails!
Hi.
Snails make their own slime. How cool is that?
Oh, it's not sticky.
It helps them crawl straight up stuff and even upside down. So cool.
And slime is slimy.
That's why it's called slime. Wink, wink.
Oh, well, no thanks. I'm good. Okay, well, anyway, you guys have fun with your slime time. I have my own fun day in front of me with my yarn ball. Onward and yarnward! This can't be. I know it was here. My yarn ball was right here.
Nature Cat, what's wrong?
My yarn ball, it disappeared.
It's scientifically impossible for things to just disappear. Oh yeah, it disappeared. That's weird.
No!
Oh no! Can we get you another yarn ball, Nature Cat?
Thank you, Squeaks. But this was no ordinary run-of-the-mill yarn ball. It was hand-spun artisanal vicuña yarn from the Peruvian highlands. Not even the lowlands. And it was so soft. We had so many special times together. Now it's gone.
It's okay, Nature Cat. We'll help you find it.
Do you think maybe it was stolen?
Stolen? Ha! It seems I forgot to mention my impenetrable security system. Leak cover trap door. Great, made of tweaks covering the whole round-the-clock surveillance by Lloyd and Floyd. Just doesn't add up. This tree is impossible to break into.
Maybe the culprit got in using this other hole.
Another hole? Who could have done this?
I guess it was someone who likes playing with yarn, lives close by, and wouldn't feel bad taking something that didn't belong to them.
Well, the answer's obvious.
Oh, yes, it sure is obvious. It's so, so, so obvious.
Wait, who's the obvious one?
Ronald,
obviously, clearly, obviously, Ronald. Obviously.
Yeah, it's gotta be. Ronald lives next door, loves yarn, and he's always taking things that aren't his.
And look, cat footprints leading away from the trees. And they're bigger than mine, so they must be Ronald's.
Obviously, you couldn't get more obviously obvious about who it obviously is now. Oh, so obvious.
Ronald? All right, gang. Gather your wits about you. Muster the courage that can be mustered, for we are about to rescue my yarn. Onward and yarnward!
Wow, dude, how's the tunnel coming?
You guys, we're in luck. Today is Ronald's grooming appointment, so he shouldn't be back for a while.
Okay, let's move. Made it! Made it!
Made it! Made it!
Me.
Who are you?
Just a ball.
Okay, Ronald could be back at any minute. Let's split up to cover the most ground. Tally-ho! All right, you guys. Let's do a hard target search of every flower bed, garden gnome, warehouse, farmhouse, henhouse, and doghouse in the area. Your yarn is blue, ball shaped, and responds to the name of... Well, it doesn't respond to anything, really. It's a ball of yarn. Let's find it!
Huh? Huh?
Ha-ha! Gotcha, yarn ball!
It slimed me.
What is it? It's like if you took a banana and mixed it with a snail.
Whoa, you're not far off, pal. It's a banana slug.
Well, obviously.
Whoa, look at all that slime!
Hey, guys!
Just like with snails, slime helps it move and stick. And it also keeps it from drying out. How cool is that?
Not coming off!
It's so thick!
That thick, gooey slime helps protect the slug from harm.
We didn't have to slime me! I had no intention of hurting the thing!
The slug doesn't know that, Nature Cat. The slug just got frightened, and it covered itself with more slime to ward off, well, you.
I'd say it worked.
Get it off, get it off, get it off!
Hey, look, there are